Welcome back, guys. Welcome back. Oh, don't steal that. Don't steal it. No. Damn it. No, Trevor. Damn, he's so hard-headed sometimes. Steal this. Yes, this is way better. There we go. There we go, fella. Yep, I'm gonna back up.
We're keeping it very real here on Channel.
Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah. Alright, now what we're gonna do, since we're already over here, let's go do a rampage.
Developing in national parks and all the other shit down here in the world capital of plastic.
We'll go from there.
We've dedicated our lives.
We'll see what happens. I love this muscle car. I love this car. I pretty much use this to race with. By the way, if you guys want to race with me online or race against me online, send me an invite.
This is Weasel News. A princess in a drug scandal.
Oh, a princess in a drug scandal.
Wayward young British royal Princess Georgina has been filmed buying drugs. We went to the street in search of some intelligent response to this scandal, but all we could find was this man.
British people are all drug addicts. That's why their teeth are so bad. They invented meth in 1762.
Rural News.
Well, I wonder who recorded her doing drugs. That's not cool. I don't know what else to tell him. As much as I do love this car has shitty handling. But it is a muscle car, so I kinda have expected that. Oh, we need to go this way. Alright, and we are at another rampage. Part of me wants to rob that, rob this, gas station. But I'm not gonna do it. But let's start this. Let's
understand that. He's a typical Los Santos self-hating hipster. I told him I'd make a movie about his ass and call it Cunts in America. But that would be the post-ironic use of the word cunt, both offensive and at the same time, curiously anodyne. Hey, what the fuck?
I find your t-shirt more than a little offensive. If there's one thing I cannot stand, it's post-ironic hipsters.
If you don't like it, you can go back to Canada, dude! Come on, you want a piece of me, huh? Oh, wait! Oh, fuck! Oh,
run,
fuck!
You little fuck!
Judge everyone, don't you?
Yo!
ignominiously ironic now!
I think it's safe to say that Trevor's batshit crazy. Yeah, save that shit. I like that. I like how they were all hipsters. That was pretty interesting. Guess I'll get in his car and just casually drive away. Unless my car's still here, and it is. That was awesome. That was an awesome ass rampage. Alright, what we're going to do now, we're going to go way up here, because I have found out that's where that bounty is. I should have knew shit looked familiar, but it's cool, oh shit, okay. And most of the time with missions, I try to do it off, well, I try to do the dialogue off mic, but sometimes if it's a sudden mission like that, I'll do the rest of the mission off mic. Can't hurt nobody. I figure you guys get sick of hearing me anyway, so. By the way, thank you for the love and support. I don't know if I said that, but thank you. I do appreciate it. All the likes and a couple of the comments, the favorites, I do appreciate it. It goes a long ass way. And it helps me improve myself. So thank you all for that. Fernando Show. I love the Fernando Show. By the way, guys, be sure to check out some of my vids here. Oh no, wait. There we go. Yeah, be sure to check out more of my vids, because I plan on doing a giveaway. You know, I was thinking about doing a Xbox 360, you know, I guess 3-month subscription or 6. You know what? Depending on what's going on, I might do a year subscription. But I was thinking about doing that. And specifically just for Xbox 360, I might do it for PlayStation. You know, do like a little PlayStation Plus thing. But I haven't really decided yet. I'm kind of still going through it in my head, so you know. Gotta work with me a little bit on that. Maybe I do like a little contest or something, or you know, something like that. All right. It's like organized hoarding. You're welcome. All right, we're here. I feel like I'm gonna have to be sneaky, so let's see. Yeah, let's do it this way.
I'm the one trapped hiding up here day and night. I ain't had nothing but potato chips in over a week.
It ain't my fault you blew up the lab again. And anyway, I got plans.
Let me make sure.
Plans. You ain't talking about Dirty Debbie.
Don't you dare call.
Gotta make sure I know what he looks like here.
Door handle covered in germs, and everyone gets a turn.
Hey, screw you. She's changed.
All right, that's him.
I'm sure I want any food you've handled now.
All right. She's lucky because so what we're gonna do?
Don't you move! You're coming.
I don't want to kill him. Don't want to kill those guys.
With me.
All right.
An asshole.
There we go. Where are you going, dude? Where are you going? Did you know I'm gonna run after you? Look at him trying to get away, guys. He's trying to get away. And I know you guys can hear me clicking the button, but, you know, at least you know I'm playing the game for realsies. Come on, come on. Let's catch up to him.
Ronnie isn't gonna help you.
Yeah, we're gonna freaking mollywop his ass when we catch up.
Stay the hell away from me.
I don't know about that, dude.
The more you run, the worse it gets.
Ah, damn, I had him. Come on, come on. There we go. Get your bitch ass up.
Enough already. You got me.
Ah, there's a good boy.
Can't believe that asshole made me do all that damn running. Your bitch ass up here. Made me run down a hill.
Wait for me, will you?
Oh, I'ma wait.
No, thought you'd give me the slip, did ya?
Is there a car up here? It is. It sure is. But we're actually going back to get our Mustang.
Get in! Wasn't very nice, Larry.
Whoa! Hang on. Surely it ain't. Trevor Phillips?
Am I that forgettable?
Well, I was pretty messed up back then. And you, well, years ain't been kind to none of us, have they? How you been?
Oh, I can't complain. Yourself?
You know, up and down. Look, sorry for that back there. Didn't know it was you.
Hey, no harm done.
Glad to hear it.
Ha! Well, isn't this pleasant?
For some reason, I'm not surprised. But,
Seeing as we're old acquaintances, what do you think about giving me a pass this time? All I did was cook up a batch, not even a real crime. You know how it is.
Well, let's look at this objectively, shall we? You've shot at me, insulted my rugged good looks, and shamelessly gone after my market share. I just consider yourself extremely lucky your heart is still beating and not being stomped under my foot right now.
Oh yeah, right. I heard about Johnny.
Yes. If it wasn't for the fact I'd made a commitment to Maud and have a soft spot for the mature woman.
Maud? Oh, hell, she smells like spoiled chicken feet.
Maybe you can work your charms on her. See if she'll let you off. She's certainly hankering for some male company, huh? What'd you think? Huh?
No way. I'll take the jail time.
Presently, let's get into future. This is how it was.
Well, I guess she'll take the jail time. And arguing with him on
jumper, and I already know the feller. Maybe I need to take audit of my social circle.
Well, if I got to go in, who better to go in with than my old pal Trevor? We had some good times, didn't we?
No, we really didn't, Larry. I sold you drugs. Then I can only assume you started buying drugs off someone else, then started selling your own drugs. These, on their own, do not constitute good times.
We had a real nice cook site this time, too. Next thing you know, whole trailer goes up like a rocket. Must have gotten lazy again with the measurements and the shaking bait.
As a wise man once said, rarely does a tweaker a good baker make. Huh? Right?
I still can't rightly believe you're a bounty hunter. If what I heard about them bikers and Ortega's crew is true, I wouldn't have figured you have much time for a sideline.
Well, I am diversification personified, or personification diversified, as a psychological evaluation once said.
Say what?
Don't worry about it. Look, it's been fun catching up and all, Larry, but I think we've said everything that needs to be said, don't you?
Hello, stranger. Who's this?
Hello, Maud. I found this man wandering the streets, and I thought that maybe you might be able to find him a home.
I think I can do that. Anyway, let's not waste all day with inconsequential chit-chat. You'll be receiving a file from me shortly.
Well, I do believe we got ourselves a bell. Let's see, what do we want to do? We did all the rampages. Oh yeah, we gotta go do that. Oh yeah, we gotta go do that too. Okay, well, let's go do that, I guess. Yeah, let's go do that. We might as well, so, yeah, let's, yeah, we can go do that. Because Michael doesn't have any missions right now. It's just Trevor and Franklin, so. Oh, shit, get your bitch ass out of the way. Stopping at stop signs and shit, like a little bitch. Sorry you guys had to hear that. Sorry for yelling. Let's see. How many? Yeah, they have. Okay, so Franklin has 3. Let's be Franklin. Let's see what he's up to. Going all the way back to Los Santos. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, we're zooming right in this bitch.
Oh, shit. Anchor, track. 2, 3, 4. Release. 2, 3, 4.
All right, well. Getting my swole on, I guess. Let's see. We need to find some more of those green shits, which is right here. Well, would you look at that?
The war on terror.
Alden Appley has been abducted following a high-speed chase through Los Santos that didn't just end in a hospital. It went through the hospital and out the other side. The actor is still missing, and the incident has the whole of Vinewood on edge.
Justice News.
Pedophiles huh. Are I wonder what happened to him. Saw that coming. I tried to stop.
Shit, that hurt.
That's some bullshit. I should so kill that guy. I should so kill that guy, but it's cool. I'ma let it go. Let bygones be bygones, as they say. But I hope they find that actor. God, I don't know what happened to him. Shit. Hope he's okay. I really do. I pray for him. Oh shit, okay, yeah, we're gonna have to use this. There we go. For you right now. Okay, yeah. And say, money truck. Alright, let's see. We need to. Oh, we're pretty much here.
Hey, yo, what's going on?
Our friend Poppy Mitchell has just been spotted in a high-speed chase with the cops! Like right now, bro! Apparently she's wasted! Get after them! See if you can snag a shot of her getting busted!
We gotta watch out, Paul!
You're kidding!
Well, I guess we're going to, try to get a shot of her getting busted. Oh man, she's hauling ass. Oh wow, she's really hauling ass too. We're gonna go ahead and use this. Man, she is moving. Oh shit. Oh. Damn. Oh. Damn, bitch. Alright, I gotta be careful. I gotta be on my P's and Q's. That bitch chasing people off the road. She's in a pink sports car. I like that. Talk about breast cancer awareness. Oh my god. Am I supposed to be stopping her?
Man, how the fuck I get myself into this?
I mean, come on here. I'm on a motorcycle. Like, am I supposed to be stopping her? Because this bitch is really moving. Like, she's really moving. The helicopter and shit up here. I know that guy's gonna come out. Okay. Quit telling her to pull over and just... Why won't y'all do her like you do me? There we go.
Get out of the car!
This isn't happening. This isn't happening!
This is happening. Step away from the vehicle.
But I'm mental. This isn't meant to happen to me.
There. Wait a second. Oh, you're popping this door. I saw that video of you. Well.
How did I look?
Oh, yeah. Good. Hey, can I get an autograph?
I'll do anything if you let me know.
Anything?
Alright, we did it, and we got our picture. Thick of it. Okay. I don't know if I was supposed to be close enough or not, so it's whatevs.
That photo, what can I say? A great journalism. Our little sex tape sent Sloppy Poppy in a full-blown meltdown. How does it feel to be on the front lines, dude?
Shit, it ain't exactly Iraq, man. And you know what? I might feel a little less degraded if I was fucking getting paid.
All in good time. The truth comes first. I'll be in touch.
Man, the hell with that. Give me my money, bitch. Let's go to this L. Let's see what Lester's talking about. It's been up here, like, for a good-ass minute anyway, so... yeah, I gotta turn around. Let's go to our favorite person, Lester. The molester. He's not really a molester. Or is he? By the way, thank you for the love and support. I think I said that already, but I can't remember. If I didn't say it, I'm saying it now. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I do appreciate it. Ah, I should have... Okay, that's a stunt jump, too. I should have did that. All right. Let's see, we need to go up here. We'll cut through this way. Oh, he's on top of the bridge. Well, duh! Is there a way for me? Good job, there is. There's a way for me to get up here. Look at this guy.
So, like, man, I know it's rough out there, man, but you gotta have faith, man. All right? It's everything's gonna be okay. Like the therapist above says, man, it's gonna be okay. All right? You gotta chill the hell out, man.
Hey, what's up, homie?
What's up, homie? It's all good. My dad's really happy with me. He loves you, too.
Your dad loves me?
Oh, he loves everybody.
Oh, that's cool.
Yo, like, even when they catch his wave, or when he gets cut in line at the amusement park, or even when he orders a chai latte, and somebody steals it, and then the man's like, who in God's name ordered a chai latte?
Oh, shit, he sounds like a cool dude.
I mean, he used to be a little bit nasty, but then I came around and he dropped it.
Man, I never really knew my dad.
Yeah, he's kind of distant, though. I mean, he travels a lot. It's kind of crazy, but I still love him. Even though all my friends say I shouldn't because of what he did to me.
All right, man, look, I got to get back to my matter.
Yo, it's cool, homie. Be cool.
Well, that was strangely awkward how dude right there just looks like Jesus, but, you know. Where is, damn it, Lester, where the fudge are you? All right, we're gonna go here.
Hello?
All right, here we go, here we go. Found him, finally, shit.
Girls are vain as hell.
So what's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. Now, I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh, shit. Y'all two did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat, and don't pretend that you liked Jane Norris.
Oh, man, I don't know, homie. I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to child slaves, then stole and sold everybody's private information, and even ripped his own friends' ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it, but, man, I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blowed off on TV.
Oh, well, aren't you just a moral majority? You know, that's why the world is the way it is today, when a paid thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug, and for a good cause.
Man, check this out, homie. I like blowing motherfucking fools' heads off just as much as the next psychotic asshole. But I just don't look at the shit as doing a good deed.
Well, now you can, because it's not fools' heads, it's assholes' heads. And not just heads, you know, trashing cars or planting lies, forging evidence, anything we can do to take the battle back to these turds. You know, we'll fix the market in our favor and we'll right a few wrongs while we're at it.
Shit, okay, cool.
Right, so, you heard of Mollus?
Hell yeah.
Okay, so there's a new mollus, sort of a super mollus, and it's called Priapulse. It's giving the living rigor mortis. Only Brett Lowry, CEO of Bilkington Research, paid off the FDA. And he doesn't care that his hardness pills are giving desperate middle-aged men the world over heart attacks.
Damn, man, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. Now, Mr. Greedy Lowry is staying at the Von Krastenberg Hotel in Richmond. Of course, he'll be well protected, but if he goes away, then America goes back to using mollus, and Beta Pharmaceuticals gets a big bump in the price of their stock.
Damn, man. All right, fuck it. I got you.
I thought that you would. Now, consider using a sniper rifle or sticky bombs. You know, whatever. Do it your way, however you want. I'm gonna make the investment. We don't speak about this or anything. Now walk away, and I'll stay here till you're gone.
Well, this mission's gonna be fun in the sun. We're gonna go get that upgraded sniper. Oh, wait a minute. Do we have... I don't even think we have enough money, but I do have a sniper anyway, so...
driving after a high-speed chase in Vinewood. The starlet is still claiming that the
alleged recent sex tape of her is entirely innocent.
I was doing yoga. Just ask Justin. They can make anything look like sex from the right angle.
Transition whoosh.
It's that's a hell of a yoga. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go up here. And we are going to do something. Alright, here we go. Says I need to go down, so I guess I need to go down. Okay, is it over here? Here we go. This mission should be cake. Or should I just... Actually, we probably need to go up. Check out, okay. Find a good vantage point here. We're gonna go up. I got enough time. Stop running out of there, ass. 48 seconds, okay. Is this the tip top? This is almost the tip top, okay.
Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared!
All right. Shit, I can't see. Oh no, wait. Can I see it from here? Nope, can't see it from here. Ah, perfect. Perfect. All right. Assassinate the target. I will. Where is he?
We got a shooter. Take cover. I got a visual.
Ha! That was easy. That was cake. Shit, this is kind of bad. Oh well, we'll see what happens. Well, at least we got the hell out of Dodge. Well, shit, we're gonna try to get the hell out of Dodge. Oh wow, sweet. Easy. Look at that. 100%. I will take it. And I will take this car too, bitch. Thank you. Damn, that sucks about that dude. But, hey.
Hey, it's done.
I know. Good work.
All right, well, shit. Let me know about the next thing.
Will do, but before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets, property. So we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man, whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there for tax purposes, so some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit! Meaning I don't have to live with my crazy-ass aunt no more? Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dawg.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. I'm joking. That probably isn't going to happen. It's yours. Enjoy it. 3671 Wispy Mound Drive.
has now moved into a new house in Vinewood Hills. Hell yeah! And I just stole this car. Hell yeah! Double hell yeah! Actions in the world may have... Oh, sweet. Take advantage of likely changes and stop. Oh, I will. Thank you. Yeah, you know what? I will. I will do it till I'm satisfied. I should kill that guy, but I'm not going to. I'm going to be cool about this. That mission was pretty much easy. Pretty much easy. Yeah, let's go to our new establishment. See what the front looks like. The front is kind of... Oh, it's kind of horrible now. Yeah, we're probably just gonna steal another car. Like this one. Gonna get out of that. Get your bitch ass out! Talking all that shit. Enjoying air conditioning and shit. Bitch, it's a beautiful day outside, bitch. Sorry about that. That chick was listening to Mexican music. Come on. 2013. Nobody listens to that. Oh, you bitch. I should kill you, but I'm not going to. I'm going to be cool. Okay. Oh. Oh. I don't want that car anymore. I want this. As soon as we move into our new establishment, I'll go ahead and end the video. And I'll be back with more. More GTA 5. Hell yeah, let's go up here. Oh, nice, not bad. So this is my spot. Look at that.
Are you enjoying this Funko
Oh, nice.
You won't remember anything tomorrow.
It's Franklin's safe house. You can now save vehicles by parking them in the garage. Well, duh. All right, got my dog over here, got Chop. Look at that, nice backyard. Got a pool, jacuzzi and shit. Hell yeah. Let's go in the inside real quick. Got my car right here. Ooh, clean. Clean, okay. Look at that. Got my kitchen and shit. Lavish. Yeah, I will be, hell yeah. We'll be smashing bitches in here. How do I get to the bedroom? Wait, what's this? Smoke? Nope, I don't want to smoke. I'm good. Trying to figure out how the hell I get to my bedroom. Says it's right over here, though. Well, I don't know. I'll figure it out. Oh! Is this it? No, that would be outside. Ah, here we go. Ah, here we go, nice. Oh, wait a minute, wait, we need to go in here. Oh yeah, this is nice. You bet your sweet ass I will. Straight Face Gamer here. That's the end of my video. If you enjoyed, please like, favorite, comment, and subscribe. I greatly appreciate it. Thank you. Peace, and I'm out.
It's the same old tune, fiddle and guitar. Where do we take